Morning, second graders. Happy, oh my gosh, it's already Wednesday. Can you believe it? Happy Wednesday, June 2nd. K for kindness. You don't have to bring anything to morning meeting for this one. We're just going to do a little brainstorming in class. So it's K for kindness day. After morning meeting, Onyx and Kirsten are going to meet with me. You need your word packet and your crayons and pencil. And this morning is Ashby's Star of the Week letter. So you need to include at least two compliments, at least two connections, at least one picture with at least five colors. And there's no journal today. It says, use this time to catch up on any unfinished work. Have you shared your diorama? Some of you haven't done that yet. That's a big project. Have you commented on other people's dioramas and insect reports? Are you keeping up with your math? Do you have Star of the Week letters for Ashby, Kira, Amari, Henry, and Zoe? Those are questions you can ask yourself. And if you have a no for any of those, then you're like, oh, okay, today's my day to catch up. There's a math strategies video. So I want you to watch the video. It's down below. Library is recorded. PE is recorded. So go to your library course, go to your PE course, and music is recorded. Go to your music course, and you can see what your library, PE, and music teachers have in mind for you today. All right. You're going to read anything of your choice for at least 30 minutes. Let's see what else. Oh, Blue Home Connections math book, pages 185 and 186. There's no video. It should be things that you know how to do. And if you're stuck on it, or if it's tricky, you just come to drop in time and I will be there to help you. Okay. There's a paper airplane choice board you could check out if you'd like to. And there's drop in time at 1:30. Okay. I hope we have the best day.